Eiffel's Sean Joseph here, president and coach of Maximizing Athletic Potential Sporting Club. We are here again presenting the second annual Maximizing Athletic Potential Invitational Track Meet, or MAP Track Meet, to be held at the Manny Ramjan Stadium, Maracana, Saturday, May 18, 2019, starting at 10 a.m. sharp. Gates will be open from 8 a.m. to allow patrons and athletes entrance into the facility.
All right, this year's edition, tell us about the schedule, events, age groups, and any special events you have on for this year.
All right. This year, there's a slightly different format from last year, where we had all age groups going through semi-final and final rounds of competition. This time, we split the event, where we had the juvenile games taking place on April 27th at the same venue, Manny Ramjan Stadium. However, these juveniles, age from under 9 straight up to the under 15 age category, they will have a second attempt at podium glory, where they will be going to just the final phase of competition on the day. However, the seniors from age under 17, going straight up to Masters, they will have now to go to their two rounds. So this is in an effort to have a tighter event running on the day in terms of time.
Any new additions in terms of events on for this year?
We will be going to basically the same events that we had on last year.
So
No new events.
Alright, what are some of the feature events and feature where we have the feature athletes involved in?
Well, actually, as with most events, the relays coming up to the end, as well as the 100 meter, usually the blue ribbon event. We will have one surprise athlete, a couple of surprise athletes actually on the day. We don't want to spill the beans now. It's an athlete who has seen former national glory as well as international glory, you know, on the world circuit. He will be making a reappearance on the track scene this year.
Any confirmation of foreign participants for this year's meet?
Thus far, we have two confirmations from St. Kitts. That would be Masai Jeffers and company will be heading to our shores, as well as we have some US-based athletes showing some interest, but we are yet to confirm the attendance on the week.
All right, this year's event at the second year, as you compare last year to this year, how have you seen the event? We're still in the early stage of the event, but when you compare last year to this year, what how have you seen it has grown to what it is this year?
Well, it has. Even with our very first installment of this event, we had tremendous interest from all over the world. Okay, from as far as Africa and Canada, North America and stuff, we had a lot of interest, you know, but as with everything else, you know, we have a tight budget, we have a need to run, a lot of financial constraints, and we are trying to get beyond that right now. I must give again a shout out to Senator Daniel Duque. He has worked with us tremendously. In terms of fundraising and that kind of stuff, and allowed us to be a little more flexible this year than we were last year.
Any other corporate support you want to thank so far?
For sure, we'll have to thank one of our major sponsors, Bettercell Mobile Electronic Store, as well as we had funding from Ian Tech and a couple other sponsors as well.
All right, the second edition, tell us why we should come at the Manny Ramjan Stadium on the Saturday 18th, why we should not miss MAP Invitational, the second edition.
Well, for those of you who weren't at the event last year, this is not a normal, everyday or run-of-the-mill track event, where you would have all the athletes mixing with the spectators and that kind of stuff. We have a specially designed and dedicated athletes for this, just like you would have in the international community. An international competition like World Championships and Olympics and stuff. Okay, we have a dedicated athletes village where only athletes and coaches to enter, and they will be exiting to a specially designed entry point on the city track. Okay. Alright, for those 1457, WhatsApp 394-4890, email map track tt001@gmail.com.